Your voice, your vote to 2020. The Green Party is losing its status as a recognized party in Arizona. Today, voter registration numbers were released. The Green Party had 6,400 registered voters. Now, that number does not meet the criteria to be recognized by the state. Republican, Democrat, and Libertarian parties all meet the threshold for the 2020 election. The GOP remains the largest political party in Arizona with 1.35 million members.